Hallelujah. My name is Margaret. I welcome you again to TSM and thank you for following us. At this moment, I have a little message that I was cooking. Right now, as I'm saying, I was just cooking and out of nowhere, I just felt the urge to say this message. Okay, I just opened my Bible out of nowhere and it just sent me to Psalms 144, 1 to 2. It says, the title is, A King Thanks God for Victory. Praise the Lord, my protector. He trains me for battle and prepares me for war. He is my protector and defender, my shelter and savior, in whom I trust for safety. He subdues me, the nations under me. Hallelujah. For this verse, I don't know where it came from, but at this moment, wherever you are, I am asking you to stop what you're doing and praise God. Because at this moment, we're being attacked with this coronavirus. At this moment, God is angry with us. At this moment, God is asking us to repent. At this moment, God wants to use you. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, at this moment, praise God because you are healed. Many people at this moment are dying. Many people at this moment are being contained by the virus, but you are healed, but you are fine. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Whoever is listening to this message at this moment, oh, I wish you could feel the presence of the Lord the way I'm feeling it right now. I wish you could feel the presence of the Lord the way I'm feeling it right now. Amen. God prepares you for battle. At this moment, if you are a child of God, you need to stand up tall. You need to stand up tall and praise God and say, thank you, God, for protecting my family. I am not scared for this virus right now. I know it's spreading like wildfire, but I'm not scared because you know why? I am covered with the blood of Jesus Christ. I am covered. My family is covered. My husband is covered. My children are covered. My people that I work with are covered. My church is covered. I praise in the name of Jesus Christ. At this moment, wherever you are, you need to say, God, cover my family. While other people are being attacked, remember me. Remember me, your child. Remember me at this moment. Hallelujah. Oh, God is good. God is good. Amen. I am saying this at this moment. Wherever you are, you need to say thank you, God. You need to say thank you, God, because you are protecting me. Many people are rushing to go buy toilet paper. Many people are going to buy sanitizer, a lot of things. But at this moment, you are standing up tall. You are going to work, and you are prevented from getting the virus. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, wherever you are, that God hears you, that God uses you. Open your heart, open your spirit, and let Him use you. He's going to protect you no matter what. He's going to protect you no matter what. Right now, He's very angry because we are forgetting where He has brought us from. Right now, He's very angry because we're running for other things except Him. We're supposed to be afraid of Him, not afraid of anything else. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, oh. God is good. God is good. God is good. Amen. Many people at this moment are afraid to go out of their house. Many people at this moment are afraid to leave their house. But you are standing tall. You need to remember this. Your faith will move mountain. You need to have faith as a child of God. Your faith at this moment will move mountain. I pray. Hallelujah. Oh, la, 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 la. Hallelujah. Oh, God. Oh, I feel the need to pray for everybody. I feel that need. I was driving, taking my kids to my father's house early in the morning. And out of nowhere, I just felt the need because I was listening to an audio that's telling us to repent, repent, repent. And out of nowhere, I feel the need to pray. I got home. I'm cleaning. I'm listening to music. And the Holy Spirit just moved in this house. The Spirit just moved in this house. And I'm here cutting my tomatoes about to cook. But then it's like, open your Bible and read. And I read, I just opened my Bible to Psalms 144, 1 to 2. Wherever you are, open your Bible to that place and read that and pray. Praise God at this moment. Praise God, child of God. Oh, praise God, praise God, praise God. Because He's coming. He's coming. You need to seek His kingdom. You need to seek His presence. Wherever you are, drop whatever you are and go on your knees and say, God, thank you. God, I'm cleaning myself. God, I'm coming before you at this moment. Hallelujah. Because you do not know the time or day He will come. He could come today. The way people are preparing themselves. Oh, What will they do when he come? What will they do when he come? What will they do when he come? Hallelujah. Oh, wherever you are, this little message, I hope God blesses you with it. Wherever you are, I hope God opens your spirit. Wherever you are, I hope God opens your heart and mind. You need to listen to the voice. You need to listen to the voice. You need to stand up tall and go preach the gospel. Wherever you are, you need to go preach the gospel. Because it is time, people, to be saved. It is time, people, to be saved. They should not be afraid of disease, but they should be afraid of God's anger. Because right now, God is angry. He's very angry. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Be afraid of God. Not another human being. Be afraid of God, not sickness. Be afraid of God. Because when he decides to destroy us at this moment, he will. He can use anything at this moment to wipe out the nation. No human can use anything to wipe out the nation, but God, he can. He's able. So at this moment, wherever you are, you need to go on your knees and pray. And say, repent, repent, repent. Tell people to repent at this moment because he is coming. Tell people to repent at this moment because he is coming. He is on his way to grab those who are ready. And those who are not will be left here. They will be left here crying for him. And he will be gone. He will be gone. You won't see him no more. He calls you by name, but you refuse to answer. He calls you by name, but you refuse to answer. But at this moment, you need to answer because the time is near. I tell you, the time is near. I tell you, the time is near. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, God, you are great. You are great. You are great. May your name be forever praised. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.